Kay with the Tonic Therapy Institute, back with my helper, Mr. Ace. And we have this week's PowerPoint for dogs, which is our K27, our kidney 27 point. This is the ending point, the terminal point of the kidney meridian. And it's located in the divots here on either side of the breastbone. Very easy to find on dogs. Just slide your thumb and forefinger down the chest along the windpipe till you hit these divots. And those divots are very, very powerful. Good boy. When we use those points, these points are, they're also called the shoe mansion, and they are transporting points. They move yang qi, or yang energy, or more masculine, male, outward, hot energy. They move energy through the body. And they're excellent points for helping to suppress coughing, nausea. They loosen and open the chest. So if you have tight chest congestion, if you've got a dog that's coughing, good boy. Really easy to find and to light up on us. Just find your clavicle. Dogs don't have a clavicle, so it's a little different on them. But you're going to come into where the first rib connects below the clavicle and above the first rib, right here on the chest. Are you a good student? Oh, thank you. And I work these points very, very regularly. They help with hormonal balance, with pH balance in the body. Anything with the kidney helps to regulate. So supporting healthy kidneys. Very important in our dogs and cats with renal failure, with any kind of kidney disease on humans. Kidney, you know, when we lose kidney energy, all right, kidney energy in Chinese medicine is one that cannot be replaced. When we breathe, we can replace our lung energy, our metal energy. When we eat food, we can replace our earth energy for stomach and spleen. But we're only born with so much kidney energy. It's called ancestral qi. And when it's used up, that's it. We either have to have a new kidney or we die. So it's really important to balance and support your ancestral or kidney qi. And working the K27s very regularly on yourself, lighting them on your dogs, your cats, your horses. Very powerful point for keeping the body going, all right? If you want to learn more about working with this kind of energy, if you want to get better at using lights for this, be sure to join us. We have this weekend, January 16th and 17th, we have a two-day summit, online summit called Light Therapy for Animals. It's absolutely free to join us over the weekend. It's only $50 for a ticket for the entire year if you want to go back and watch at your leisure or re-refer to reference materials that will be included. So join us for Light Therapy for Animals. You can go to photonictherapyinstitute.com and just click on the big image at the front on the front page to register. And we have veterinarians, researchers, manufacturers, and a whole slew of light therapy practitioners, some with 20 years of experience, some with a year of experience, who've just had miracles happen for their animals. Don't forget to join us, and we'll talk to you next week. Bye.